Hello YouTube Tech Widget here, back with another video. Today's video I'm going to be showing you the top 10 sweatiest and tryhard pickaxes in Fortnite Battle Royale Season 12. In my last video, the top 10 sweatiest skins in Fortnite Battle Royale, y'all requested a part 2 and with pickaxes, so I'm gladly making this video. Let's get to 50 likes and I'll make a back bling video, top 10 back blings in Fortnite Battle Royale. So this video might be controversial, it might change in the future, so for the time being, these are my thoughts, and they don't have to be the same as yours. You don't have to change your mindset about Fortnite loadouts, presents, or whatever. It's just my opinion on the top 10 sweatiest pickaxes or whatever, and I stick to these opinions because I really believe in these opinions. So without much talking, let's get to the actual list. So 10 coming in at the least sweatiest, in my opinion, is the Galaxy pickaxe. So it was very sweaty back in its day, but now it's just lost its vibe. Before the Galaxy skin, iconic skin, it was sweaty when it first came out, but now they've just lost their vibe. Like, if you see it in a game, you're probably gonna get a little bit scared, but not too scared. It's not that sweaty anymore. Because not a lot of people use it, but the people that do really love to use it because it's kind of nice. It has a nice little design and effect to it, so I really love it. I really wish I had it. I would use it a lot, but I do not have it. It's a very good, clean, nice, modern pickaxe overall. But number 9 and coming up on our list is the Mary Axe. So it's kind of like the Mary Mint Axe or the Peppermint Pickaxe, whatever you like to call it. But it's without the purple or whatever. It's just the Mary axe. It's a very nice clean pickaxe, has some lights on it, and I'm pretty sure it's reactive, so like the late game you get, it gets like lit up and more. I think it's like that, but I am not too sure. It's a very nice clean pickaxe. I loved it and I used it a lot when I had it, but it was very nice. Coming up number 8, this pickaxe was very sweaty back in its day. It lost its sweat, and now it's back again. The trusty number 2. This is from Season 3 Battle Pass, and I personally love this pickaxe. I used it so much. It's like a little pencil stuck in a pickaxe. It's very, very clean. I'll say that. Very modern. It's a short pickaxe. It doesn't make too much sound, and it's just overall a very clean pickaxe. The sound on it that it makes is just a clean sound. So if you want to get a quiet pickaxe, this is the pickaxe for you. So it's a very clean pickaxe. It looks awesome. There's like a little pencil at the tip, and like, it's very nice. Coming up number 7 is the Golden King pickaxe from season 12. So this season currently, I'm pretty sure it's like tier 80 or 90, somewhere in there, but it's the Golden King pickaxe. It's like a solid gold, it has a little chain connected to it. It looks awesome, guys, and I'm pretty sure the chain moves around when you hit stuff. So it's a very nice clean pickaxe. It looks awesome, guys. But coming in number 6 with the Merriment axe. So it's kind of like the Merry axe, but it's rare. Not too rare, because when it first came out, it was very rare. Very, so people got their hands on it. They bought it from websites, and I remember I got mine from Target. My friend Battlestar hooked me up with one from Target. He got it from Target. So Target used to give these out, but they did not really tell the public about it. But it was a very, very rare and sought after when it was. But now, not a lot of people use it, and the people that do like use it a lot, they're mostly streamers that use it though. But number 5 coming up on our list is the Icebreaker. This is one of my favorites. I never got a chance to buy it, but I would really love to get it when it comes out in the item shop again. But the Icebreaker is just a very clean pickaxe overall. It looks nice. It's kind of like the Vision pickaxe, which we'll get to in a little second, but it looks very, very clean. It's nice. It has a little tip at the bottom, but it's very, very nice. I love it. And number 4 we're coming on our list is the Star Wand. And I don't know if it's just me, but I always used to tie the Star Wand with like swinging pickaxes for rotation and stuff, because when swinging pickaxes was a thing, I used to like, I only saw people with Star Wands using this. I don't know if it was just me or like the clips I saw or whatever, but that was just personally my experience with the Star Wand. It's a very nice pickaxe. It has a little glow to it. It has a little trail effect. It has a star at the end. It's a very nice pickaxe. But number third on our list is the Driver. I love this pickaxe. It's just, I think the popularity mostly comes from clicks and its box height, because the most people I see using this pickaxe don't use it in endgame too much. They're mostly creative warriors and box fighters. So the people that box fight a lot love to use this pickaxe, because I'm pretty sure it's like a little advantage to it because it's like quicker or something. I'm not too sure. But a lot of box fight people, like people that are good at box fights, love to use the Driver. I don't know if it's just the look to it, or like you can see more things on your screen or whatever, but just a lot of people like to use the Driver, especially people like creative warriors and box fighters. But number second coming up on our list is the Reaper pickaxe. This was very, very rare. The first time it came out with Skull Trooper. So when it came out with Skull Trooper, the Halloween skins and everything, it was very sought after. It was very, very rare. But then I remember the following year it came out again in the item shop, and I'm sad to say, but I actually bought it. I love to use it. The sound was just nice. It's like it looks like a scythe. It just looks really, really cool. Like, even if it's not rare, it looks awesome, guys. It's like, it looks like a scythe. The sound it makes is awesome. Like, it's just an awesome sound it makes. And also, it's a very nice, clean pickaxe overall. Number one pickaxe, my favorite pickaxe of all time. I just love it, guys. The Vision pickaxe. The Vision pickaxe, I just love. Because I will put this at the top of the rank for right now in Fortnite Battle Royale. It's my favorite pickaxe currently, and it is not budging from that spot right now, because I currently bought it a couple days ago when it came out in the item shop, and I've just loved it. It's like the icebreaker, and there's like a little eye in the middle. It just blinks every time. Bro, it's just awesome. It's not reactive pickaxe, but it does like change a little bit, like the eye keeps on blinking. I just love the pickaxe. Just love how the sound that it swings. Everything. Everything about the pickaxe is just clean, minimalistic, and just all cool.
To try to build up to him, try to get some high ground.
It's not really the pickaxe.
And my teammate gets knocked, unfortunately. So I see the guy, gives off. Hit him.
That's my top 10 pick of the pickaxes.
And then I go for the finish just for the hype and to annoy the other person.
Because I currently did something wrong.
Once I get that, I'm getting spammed. Then I see this purple thing, and it's a bench bazooka. So I'm right there. I'm just waiting for the guy to stop spraying so I can get the bench bazooka to heal up and get the rip of my teammate. So fortunately, he stopped spamming. And so he started again. I got one hit off.
And to also make a sweaty skin another combo one off, video. And so I'll see you next time. Off. Peace out.
So drop down, try to get like and subscribe. Have a good day.
Let's go.
And then